popped up shallow right center. And Cano makes the play, fires to first. It's a double play. What a play by Robinson Cano to double up Garcia. Showing a lot of range into the outfield. Makes the play, presence of mind to turn, fire, and a nice stretch and a one-hop catch by Reynolds to double up Garcia. Just got him. One run, two hits, no errors, and nobody left. At the end of six and a half, it's time for the seventh inning stretch here at the stadium. Yankees lead 9-1, but we'll stay right back.